gamitin ni mga bagag na wong.
May tawon mga nigpis ug mga nawong. Sana all dad ug
mga ang among inabagan is kanang mga tambok ra dagay. Nakita mo ang YouTube Creator Camp dito sa IT Park, the Company Cebu IT Park specifically. And I am still with the Happy Squad Albert. Dili ko pakita kay naka-bold. Og atong lantawon, og unsay nahitabo sa YouTube Creator Camp Cebu. Yeah, let's go. Atong lantawon eh. Okay na.
So, doon sa rito ron.
So, nami ron sa Creator Camp Cebu.
Uy, bay, nari ka. Diribay, kita ko si mong views, bay. 20 million.
Creator Camp Cebu. You know, it's great to be back. I was here 2 years ago when you sent, did their, you know, a smaller version of this. And it's great to see how much the creators have grown in this part of, you know, the Queen City of the South.
So my name is Blake Sarion from Beyond Reviews. And for the past few years now, I've been the NextUp Manila Executive Mentor, where I hold filmmaking workshops for the children and NextUp participants.
And I'm Java. No, just kidding. I'm Java, I'm a content creator just as yourself. I'm a producer and I manage a couple of YouTubers. If you guys know Will Dasovich and Bogart the Explorer and all that thing. I love being a mentor to a lot of up-and-coming people, and I like seeing them grow. And
so we're very happy to be here at the very first, so the first of three creator camps here in Cebu.
Three, so we're gonna be back for two more.
Thank you for being here. Yeah, this is awesome. Round of applause. And it's presented to you by Smart
and YouTube.
So now that we're done with the first start, stop, continue, let me introduce to you this very cool, handsome looking guy, one of the first NextUp finalists that I coached, Manolo, and his friend Ferdinand, a fellow creator and singer. Ladies and gentlemen, Manolo and Ferdinand!
Hello guys, we'll be performing an original song. Para bang matutunan
Hey guys! Dili ko used aning magkuha, no? Dili ko used mag personal vlog. But I guess I have to be used kay magpasalamat ta sa mga nitabang nato. So, ganiha, nahitabo ang YouTube Creator Camp, the very first Creator Camp diri sa Cebu. And napasalay duwa guno ka buok Creator Camps nga buhaton diri sa Cebu for next year na na siya. And hopefully na abjapoy mo tabang na mo mga generous people. So yeah, nahuman lang bago hila mi naabot gikan dito sa IT Park pauli mi diri sa Horizon. So we would like to thank ang mga generous people behind this trip. So we'd like to thank first of all Horizons 101 care of Mr. Lorente Solano Lolong for accommodating us here. And we'd also like to thank Ate Tess of Bay Radio and Negros Chronicle. Si Sir Mr. Eli De Jaresco, ang publisher sa Negros Chronicle o ang atong ako manager sa Bay Radio. And si Kuya Mugs sa Kuya Stosino for helping us as well. And all those who helped us nga mahitabo ning very first namong trip with the Happy Squad Albert right there. Say bye-bye, Albert. And hopefully napay next time i-house pa nila ta, napay mutabang namo para makabiyahe mi balik diri sa Cebu. And with also shout out sa atong mga friends, nahimo na mong friends dito sa Creator Camp. Dili kay mi used no nga mag-vlog actually, so first time kay nako kaya we are doing public interviews tapos transition to personal vlogging. So lisod kayo i-balance. Tapos awkward kayo kung magsamot ako na sa public lang kay tawos palibot lisod kay istorya og kuan kaning ning kwantita abiba kita sa mga tawo nga kusog kaayo og guts nga mag-vlog in front of everybody. Well anyway, that's your style, so laipot among style, but maybe pohon ato nang i-make use nga ma-use to it po ta nga ana nga style of vloggy kwan creating content. But anyway, thank you very much once again sa mga generous people nga nitabang namo nga makaani sa Cebu and to join the very first Creator Camp here in Cebu, the Queen City of the South. And I guess, hopefully, ma-produce na ako namo og tarong ang among video. Kaya wala lagi kayo may intro tarong dito sa Creator Camp. Wala may yaw-yaw kayo. Puro rami lantaw-lantaw sa kilit. Busy kayo silang video-video. Og wala po kayo mini-participate kayo. Og mababay na ako kay lubat na ang camera. Og hopefully mulanta mo sa among mga videos, public interviews with the Happy Squad, and makaproduce mig better content for all of you people, especially atong mga friends dira sa Dumaguete, sa Negros Oriental, og sa tanang followers, subscribers sa atong YouTube channel, sa Facebook og sa uban natong social media accounts. This has been Super Kaloy. Bye-bye for now. Og muuli na mi ugma sa Dumaguete. Yeah, bye.